drunk tonight, I heard someone screaming in my distance. And I thought, man, they're torturing another prisoner. And I felt so sorry for him, you know. And then I would come back more closely to consciousness and found that it was me. I was hearing in the distance. I was the one that was doing the screaming.